Sometimes we anticipate, we plan so much about the future until the future has just happened. Sometimes we look forward to the best days of our lives until we realize that the best has just happened. Sometimes we look so forward to brighter days, fortune, wealth, until we realize that wealth does not only come in monetary terms. Wealth, it is also, or predominantly, good life. Your children growing up healthy, it is wealth. You not being sick, it is wealth. Yeah, sometimes we anticipate so much about the future. Then you realize that the future is just like that. Case, igama lam comes with so much blessings. Thamsanqa. I was not named Thamsanqa for nothing. That name has come up with so much blessings. Actually, I believe that all of us, we are blessed with wealth, but most unfortunately, we seek wealth in monetary terms, or we look for wealth in the monetary. Yeah, in life we all want to win big, that biggest payday of our lives. We all want to win lotto, but you don't realize that everyone in life is gonna win lotto. Some people, they're not gonna win big bucks. It's gonna be little victories by little victories. And those little victories, they lead you to a better life or to the greatest joy. Some people need to win a million. Some people need to win 1,000 in order to change their lives. Think about you all the time, and it's a mystery to me when I think of all the things that you do. Baby, baby, can you see that you're fucking
Okay.